What's your name?
Anna.
Anna, what are we about to do?
Skydive.
And who we got with us today?
My grandpa.
Yeah.
This is Bill.
You ready to do this?
I'm ready.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Once you get on that plane, there's no turn back. We're throwing you out.
Number 7.
Not scared.
All right.
Number 7.
Y'all got anything you want to say before we get up there?
It's my granddaughter.
I mean, I don't have anything. It's going to be fun. It's a memory.
I'll tell you what. Let's go up there and see how it goes. How about that?
When she gets as old as I am, they're going to say, Granny Annie, would you take a skydive? And she's going to say, yeah.
Yep. You're going to have to do it.
Yeah.
Do
your
favor, right?
I'll do it.
All right. We'll see y'all next time. I am. We're walking on up. How you feeling?
I'm scared.
You ready to do this?
Yeah.
You getting a little nervous as you get closer?
A little bit.
I think.
But I'm ready to just jump out.
You're kind of shaking.
Maybe it's you.
Maybe that's my nerves.
It's you.
All right. We'll get up there and we'll see how this goes, all right?
All right.
So what's going to happen is you're going to watch your head on that bar right there. You're going to go straight to the other door and wait for me to get in. Go ahead. Once you get down, go ahead. Climb on in there. We're gonna do it again sometime?
Yes. I'm gonna do it again.
Hey, Andy.
Well, come on over here.
No.
How was it? All right. Well, hey, we'll see you next time. Thanks for coming, Scott, Tennessee. All right.